Welcome back to another session of Keith McAdams Coaching Tips. Today we're going to look at the New York Rangers turning a 3-verse-3 into a 2-on-1 with a drop pass. Let's go to the teaching points. The puck carrier has to read the defense is giving up ice. The puck carrier enters the zone in the middle lane. Create a 2-on-1 by skating diagonally to the boards and execute across. Leave the puck on the forehand. Take the easy shot. Let's go to the clip. You'll see the Rangers read the player and are able to enter the zone in the middle of the ice. The Rangers set up the 2-on-1 by crossing and going diagonally to the boards. The Rangers leave the puck on the forehand so they're able to get the shot on goal. The key is drop that puck to the forehand, take the easy shot, and score. The Rangers are able to turn this 3-verse-3 into a 2-verse-1 because the Panthers give away ice, and the Rangers execute a cross and drop the puck to the forehand.
Step on with Gabrick. Gabrick to shot. He scores!